Hi everyone, today we're going to be talking about how to share your calendar with others. In order to do that, you're going to go up to the top left corner and you're going to click on main menu, and that will open up this screen. Now when you scroll down, you're going to go to the My Calendar section right here, and you're going to decide which calendar you would like to share with others. Now once you figure that one out, you're going to click on the three vertical dots. And that will open up this screen. You're going to click Settings and Sharing. And then on the left side, you're going to look for Share with Specific People. You're going to click that and it will move this to this screen. Now you'll already notice that I have some people that I share my calendar with, but I'm going to add a new person. To add someone new, all you have to do is click Add People. And then you're going to type in either the email or the name of the person that you want to share it with, if they're already in your contacts or you have already emailed them multiple times. So I am going to put in an email. Now, once you have that email in, you can press enter, and then you can add more names or emails if you would like. Down below, you can also set the permissions that that person or those people have. So if you click, you'll notice that you have two options: see only free or busy. So you can let them know when you have free time, or if you have an event, they'll only see the word busy. They won't actually see what the event is. Or you can allow them to see all your event details. So that would be like if you set up a meeting, it would say the meeting title and who you're going to have the meeting with. So you want to decide which view you want to give that person. Once you have decided that, all you have to do is click send, and that person would now have an invite to check out your calendar.